access the rendering photo retouching tool. Modify brightness and contrast. Balance colors. Modify hue, saturation and brightness. Choose which colors you want to modify and which to keep unvaried. Apply black and white effect to the rendered image, or cancel applied effects. Apply a filter. Save the custom settings. Even apply other effects. Confirm changes and exit.